quick. A programmable logic controller, or PLC, is simply a special computer that is programmed to control certain processes in industries like petroleum, steel, or automotive. Every PLC is composed of three main parts: input, CPU, and output. Suppose that we have an electrical motor and a push button. We want the motor to turn on when the button is pressed. When the button is pressed again, we want the motor to turn off. This function is similar to the function of the power button on your TV remote. To do this, we must first write a program for this operation on a computer and then download it to the CPU. Then, we connect the switch to the input and the motor to the output. Now, if we press the button, an electrical signal will be sent to the PLC. The PLC input will deliver this signal to the CPU, but first must present it in a format that the CPU can process. Why? Because the CPU is a computer system and cannot process the raw electrical signal. The CPU will process the data received and send the result to the output. The output turns the data to a raw electrical signal again and applies that to the motor and turns it on. Now, if we press the button again, the process repeats and the motor will turn off. Okay, if you like this video, subscribe to stay updated with our new videos.